Swindler's den to help out that Hammerfell lady, the barmaid at the inn, and get rid of this Kematu guy who's trying to kill her. I'm hoping that we're doing the right thing here and that she actually is innocent of the, well, we don't even know if it's any crimes that she's been accused of. Actually, they haven't told us anything apart from finding her. Where there's mammoths, there's giants. Do I need to be here? Let's just go and avoid these guys. We will eventually have to take one on just to say we have. But for the moment, we're good. Where are we now? So just past this rock, there's a, seems to be a way across from here, so let's take this path. Maybe not. Can I, there we go. Huh. I think we can jump it, there we go. I was afraid of that. Should not have done that. Whoops. We might be able to get out of it. Come on. There we go. Just a little bit. Jump, jump, jump. Okay. That's not a good idea. Let's go this way instead. Much better. So there should be a cave just past the other side here. Huh. Should just go around it, to be honest. We can do this. We won't let a let something like a mountain get in our way. Is that some ore? No, it isn't. Here we go. Much. Let's just go into sneak mode. Nothing over here that I can see. They should have some guards posted outside if they're professionals. That's what I would do. Can't see anyone. Lydia's taking the normal route, so that's okay. Oh, it's towards the side, fine. We're very close. Is that a person? Or is that just a tree? It's just a tree. Okay, maybe they don't have anyone. We're gonna save. Okay. Save's done. I've decided to buy the Hassan River Whiterun. to the cove from here? Hang on.
Never should have come.
Ah, there are guards after all. Or at least one guard. Take the wine, take the gold. Now. What was that? Ooh, steel helmet. Hang on, so if that's there, is there another way through here? Oh, that's just nothing. Okay, let's head inside and take care of business. Actually, you've got... You'll be okay for now. When we have to give our weapons, we'll give a better armor. Or what I meant to say was, when we have to give her things to carry. She's okay so far. I've given her a magical weapon. I don't think she's equipped it. Lydia does what Lydia pleases, I guess. Where do we go? This way.
I'm not sure I like these Alakia warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble. Keep it to yourself. Enough paying us to talk. They'll be gone as soon as they've found whoever they're looking for. We'll have all the more corn.
Okay then.
What was that?
Can I get another one? Oh, they're following my missed shots. That's good.
Watch it.
Get some restoration sorted out. Now, what have you got for us? Gold, shovel, don't need that. We'll take that. Take those, take that. We'll carry that anyway, what the heck. We can start dumping once they're overloaded. What's that? Where did the other guy go? Target practice. Lydia, where's the guy? Might as well use some mage light. Am I seeing things? Where did the other guy go? We shot him right over here. He's This is very strange. What else is there? Mead, bread, dagger. Coin purse? No. Shouldn't have taken that. We'll dump it later. Not worth it. Am I? Oh wow, why am I overburdened already? Well, this can go. Why do I have 7 of those things? Oh right, I was gonna see at the merchants if they would accept it for some cash, but I don't think they will. Dump all that. That can go. Golden clove. Gotta finish that off. Kill it here. I guess it's a glitch or something, because the guy's gone, or we didn't kill him and he ran away. Okay, that's the way to go. There's a chest here. Hide armor, steel hammer, orcish greatsword of ice. Nice. Lydia, I got some stuff for you. You might want.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Okay, take some of these heavy things from us. Oh, maybe we didn't give that to her. Take it. Take that. And take the studded armor.
Let's get going then.
Yeah, let's. I need to remember I've still got my shad now, so I should be using that. Random loot. There's a couple of them down here. Steady there, chat. Nice scam. Take the longbow. What have you got for us? Gold, daggers, mead, auriculum ingot. Perfect. Take the armor. Take the shoes. Take the arrows. Take everything. Got some meat. What did you have, pal? Greatsword, gold, and a lockpick. Perfect. What can you do with firewood? Take that. Potions of healing, nice. Gold lockpick and a magicka potion, excellent. We're doing good work, Lydia. We're doing good. Take the helmet, feed the gauntlets. Take out the bow. Take out the guy on top. Huh? This back way. Whoops. What's up with these guys? They're running away, good. Need time for magic to regenerate. At least two more guys over there.
Are you prepared to die?
Are you prepared to come down here?
Where are you? There you are.
Die. Lydia, I need you to back away for a little bit. That was close. It's a mage too. Need to get our magic up. You can pay at this game. And I win. Have anything magic related? Doesn't look like you did. Take everything from you. What about you? No, this one. Imperial bow. Daggers, orcish arrows, gold, lockpick. Take everything. We'll give it all to Lydia in a second. We had quite a bit of a party over here. Okay, before we do that, let's heal up. Marlis.
Still here.
Can I give you some stuff, please?
I'm at your command.
Take one of those. Take that. Oh, she's getting pretty full. Darn it. Take the daggers.
Let's get going then.
Okay, ready to move on. Man, we killed more than I thought. Let's take the garnet, the golden lockpick. Take those. Take that. Somewhere up there is the guy we're looking for. Nordmead. Take that. Shoot. Keep that. Keep that. Weight wise, which one's best? 5, 4, 25, so I'll take that away. That should be fine. Okay. Money. Gold, amethyst, silver necklace, nice. We're going to need that because we're going to be depleting all our funds once we purchase the house. Okay, so what else have we got? We came from over here. We've checked this bench out. Grab some of those. Take some meat so we can sell those. Venison. Deer hide, perfect. Okay, all good. Is anything hidden away? No chests, no books. Okay. Can't reach that location. Let's continue on. I like to quick save after looting because if you die, you don't end up doing it all over again. What is that? Nothing but a very dead skeleton. Okay. Anybody here? Looks to be pretty safe. Gold, don't need another torch. take the dehide. Get some smithing going. I need to make some armor for Lydia, which will help our smithing skills too. Oh, what was that? I already checked. Nothing. What was that? Cabbages. Forget the potato. Take the gourd, take the salmon. Was that you, Lydia? Or was that somebody else? Dump more stuff. That'll do. Oh, one thing I did off camera was I put 2 points into my speech skill to raise our prices up to 50% better prices for buying and selling. So that's something. Empty bottle is no good for us. Okay, that just takes this top side. Guy's right over there. What? What? What was that? Trap. Two traps and I walked right into both of them. Excellent. Quick save again. Man, do these guys walk in water all this time? Every time they have to come and go. Kill him or talk to him. Let's do a proper save here then.
Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here, and you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment, and no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons.
Okay, I'll do that. Why are you after Sadia?
She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice.
Well. So... That's what's going on. We don't like the Dominion. Not one bit. We don't like their philosophy and their arrogance. So, okay.
Of course. Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sate? A more base name, perhaps. It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her?
She told me you were hired, you're assassins.
Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt.
Okay, we know a crime, but let's see if we can get find more information.
She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion.
Guess we can't.
Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses, the resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice.
Well, nobody likes traitors. So what do you want me to do?
She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done.
Okay, we'll help him.
Good. We'll be waiting for you at the stables. It will be good to finally be able to return home.
Well, if you weren't talking to a waterfall all this time. That would have been a really more interesting conversation, if you could see who we were talking to. While we're on the good side, let's... you don't mind us taking things from the chest, you? Increase shock resistance by 30%. Oh, these are good items. Gold. That's a soul gem. Look at these guys.
Are you feeling sick?
No.
Yes.
Let's drop 11 points. Breaks my heart. We gotta do it. There we go. No, still not. So let's take a look at who Kamatu is.
Good morning.
That's Kamatu.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. There's no harm in pickpocketing, is it? Oh, you're just carrying gold. Fine. Okay, I think we're done here. Let's go back. Welcome back. We're back at the Banded Mare. Time to deal with Sadia. Now, where is Sadia? Right here somewhere? In here? No, not in here. Let's go back inside. Oh, hi there. Oh, there she is. Let's do a save.
Any news of the Alakir?
Yes. Traitor. I was unable to defeat them all, and they're coming for you.
What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city.
They found a way, and we need to get you out of here.
But where will I go? I can't keep running forever.
There's a horse waiting at the stables. I'll make sure you're safe.
After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time. Mm-hmm.
She could look like a traitor. We'll just take that as... Whoopsie daisy. What's happening? Right, let's go. Oh, she's already... She doesn't hang about. This way. I don't feel bad about what's about to go down. If they're telling the truth and she's a traitor, she has to answer for what she's done. If they're lying and she's a good person, we might just have to do what we have to do. Yes, we have to get to the stables this way. Death, for sure. Oh, they're back. We'll just wait for the turn up. It's appropriate that it's dark. See, there's a horse.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime.
That's a neat spell.
Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason.
She won't be harmed?
Not on the way back. Once she gets there, it's not up to me to decide what's done with her. And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that.
500 gold, thank you very much.
Until next time.
Now, what are you going to do with the body? Just stand there looking at it, I guess.
Thank you for your trust. I'm eager to return to my homeland. Good day.
I mean, he's very polite, so I think we did the right thing here. So, thanks very much. Good luck with your mission. So that part's done. Let's go to Dragonreach and buy ourselves a house. adopt an orphan and disenchant two weapons that I've got.